I never shot a seagull with me little bow and arrow. I never hurt an orphan or a widow or a sparrow. Yet there's a curse upon me that's the cause of all me woes. When I was a baby, I antagonized the crows. On the day I was born, on a bright summer morn, the crows, they were saying the grace. And before I could spake, someone hit me a flake in a most diabolical place. I swelled out me chest, and by way of protest, I let out me very first squall. And that was the day that me luck flew away, for the crows didn't like it at all. Now the curse of the crows, as everyone knows, is an awful affliction to bear. You're thwarted and stumped, all your aces are trumped, like a dog must have died in your chair. And why should it be an old softy like me giving pleasure wherever he goes? It's the dirty old nurse should be struck with the curse, the curse of the so-and-so crows. So take heed to me words, if them dirty old birds should be nesting outside in your tree. And you'd best tie a rag round his mouth as a gag if you're born in a baby like me. And the midwife that's caught even touching that spot should be strung by her hairy old toes before she binks down on an innocent crown, the curse of the bloody old crows.